Hello and welcome to this HOG4 tutorial, which takes a look at some new features including patching with gaps and offset, as well as the ability to patch through universes and conflicts. We will also look at the new Note Groups option for auto palettes. It is now possible to specify a gap in DMX channels when patching multiple fixtures. After typing the patch point of the first fixture from your selection, press the @ key a second time, and you will see the word gap appear in the command line. For example, to patch fixtures 1 through 10 onto DP2 Universe 4 with a start address of 101 and a gap of 5 empty DMX channels between each fixture, type 1 through 10 at 2/4/101 at 5 followed by enter. Switching to view by DP clearly shows the gaps. In a similar way, an offset can also be entered to specify the number of DMX channels between the start addresses of each fixture. By pressing the @ key a third time, you will see the word offset appear in the command line. For example, to patch fixtures 11 through 20 onto DP1, Universe 2, with a start address of 201 and an offset of 50, type 11 through 20 at 1/2/201 at 50, followed by enter. Since Universe 2 is now full, the console will ask if you would like to continue patching onto the next universe. Where a fixture is already patched and there is a resulting conflict, the console will now offer three options. You can choose to stop patching, in which case only fixtures up to the conflict will be patched. You can also choose to use next free channel, in which case fixtures will be patched up to the conflict, and then continue patching from the next available DMX address after the conflict. Finally, you can choose to unpatch conflicts, which will patch your selection as per your command line input and unpatch any fixtures already patched to these DMX addresses. The final topic of this tutorial is a new option added to auto palettes. It is now possible to auto-generate groups based on notes added to the fixture window. For example, if I label fixtures 1 through 10 as downstage truss and 11 through 20 as upstage truss, then these two groups will be automatically created when generating auto palettes. Multiple entries are also possible by separating group names with a comma. For example, adding stage right and stage left notes to these fixtures will see them included in each separately created group once auto palettes have been generated again. In the next tutorial, we will take a look at the functionality of the live key. Thank you for watching.